Spirit, fill the hearts of your faithful and kindle in them a fire.